Oh my God, Zoe, can you let go of Miss Jackson, please?